Go to that incident when Mocha Uson was being appointed assistant secretary to Martin Andanar of the Presidential Communications Operations Office. You expressed your disagreement. Mm-hmm. My question is, bakit, Maria?
Well, at the time when I posted, I didn't think much about it. It was more of something that I had a conversation with my friends about it, and when I posted it, it's like it was not, I didn't think it would have that much of an impact.
Do you regret having posted it?
No, because if I didn't post that, then I wouldn't be who I am today. I wouldn't be where I am today with all the things happening right now.
So where were you coming from when you posted what you posted? You were in disagreement to the appointment. Bakit?
Where I was coming from, I was just being myself.
Okay.
Honestly, I just wanted to voice an opinion, which I think I have the right to do. I think everyone has the right to do that. And I was just coming from I just thought, you know, I'm a normal girl. That's what I thought.
You still stand by what you posted up to this very moment.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Have you had the chance to meet Mocha? Have you
no.
had the, no, not yet. I mean, would you be open to, you know, like a chat or a conversation? Not that I'm going to arrange it, but, you know, if it happens, it will happen.
Well, not really. It's more of, I'm not totally pushing myself away from politics anymore. More of, I'm focusing on myself more and the things I can do with my life and what I want to do with my life.
Tonight with